Welcome to another Ayehu eyeShare tutorial. Today, we'll take a look at how quick and easy it is to integrate Ayehu eyeShare with the HP Service Manager. The HPSM module provides a bi-directional communication channel between the HPSM and eyeShare. Once the module parameters are defined, eyeShare pulls new submitted entries and updates, translates them into incidents, and displays them on the dashboard while initiating automated workflows. Let's see how eyeShare receives and handles a new entry from the HPSM, which is reporting an IIS failure. eyeShare will initiate the recovery procedure to troubleshoot the alert, contact the system admin, and actually resolve the problem. Let's see how it works. First, open Ayehu eyeShare Studio. Under Configuration, Modules, let's define a new module, HP Service Manager. Enter the module name and select the device on which the module is installed. Usually, it'll be localhost. Press Configure to define module settings. Select the device on which the HPSM is installed. The device should previously be defined under Incident Management, Devices. Enter a username and password. Now press Test Connection to establish the connection with your HPSM. Press the Forms button to load the relevant forms, and use the Mapping button if you'd like to change the mapping between the HPSM properties and eyeShare's built-in variables. You can use the Severity Mapping tab in order to translate HPSM severities into eyeShare severities. Use the State Mapping tab to translate HPSM states to eyeShare states. Now, hit the Update button in order to update your filters and mappings. Finally, save the new module settings and make sure it's up. Now, let's see the process in action. Here's our new incident in the HPSM. Now, let's switch to the eyeShare dashboard in which you can view your current critical alerts. The alert appears right there in the eyeShare dashboard. When critical events occur, eyeShare can automatically trigger a workflow to remediate the problem. In our example, the workflow performs basic troubleshooting and sends an email to John Smith with the results, asking him to reply with the required action. As soon as John does reply, eyeShare identifies his answer and executes an IIS reset. It then updates the HPSM with the action result. It rechecks the website and closes the incident both in eyeShare and in the HPSM. Now, let's check out how it looks over in the HPSM. Here's the activity type: open, update, and closed. Now, let's review the eyeShare workflow. Here's the HPSM action set. Use it to create workflows which integrate with your HPSM. eyeShare executes troubleshooting for the user and asks him to decide which operation should take place by replying to the email. And here's the HPSM update entry action, which updates the HPSM with the user's decision. The last step is to close the entry in the HPSM using the Close Incident action in the HPSM update activity. This concludes our HP Service Manager integration demo. For further information, please visit our site at www.ayehu.com.